Why, in this age of female power, at least in the Western world, are women so afraid of being alone? I don't get it.
Women or your own daughter?
I can't see a definitive reason why you'd want the man back. There are so many wonderful, tall, handsome men here in Holland. Good heavens. Hey, in fact, you could walk out your front door and you'd look at that cute garbage man out there every day. He'll make you forget Martijn.
What can I do?
Look at that. You don't even have to leave the house. Aren't you going to introduce me?
Dit is Sarah, mijn moeder. Mom, this is Ludo.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
My pleasure.
Waar kan ik je
mee forgive help? My daughter. Forgive her. She's got an awful lot on her mind. Yeah. Some friend.
Hoe gaat het?
Prima.
Prima? When you're considering taking back an adulterous husband.
Mom, please.
Is that prima? May I ask you a question since you're here? I will. Don't you think that a lot of people stay together just because they're afraid to be alone?
Yes, I agree. Although your daughter doesn't strike me as the frightened type.
Oh. You speak wonderful English. Are you married?
No, I'm afraid I lost my faith in the institution of marriage a long time ago.
I do love disbelievers. Can we offer you something to drink?
Oh, no, thank you. Ik kwam je eigenlijk iets brengen. Voilà. Yes, ik hoop dat je me niet te opdringerig vindt. Het is gewoon een gebaar van vriendschappelijkheid.
Ja, maar attent.
You have any brothers?